Yatra. Yes, I know, and you also know it, and we missed that a lot during our keto journey. And I have made that recipe. I'm truly in love with this recipe. Yes, that is your keto Sabudana Khichdi. You're just going to love it. And the best part, I made it and I had it the next day even. And I literally love the flavor of it afterwards even. That is the one which is kept cold. So you're going to just enjoy it. Yes. Sabudana Khichdi and that even in a keto way. Hello and welcome to Magic in My Food. This is Jyoti Dalmia. So if you want to keep knowing about interesting keto recipes and especially the vegetarian keto recipes without egg, do keep in touch with me by following me, by subscribing, liking and commenting on my post. So let's begin with the delicious Keto Sabudana Khichdi. Yes, I'm making the Sabudana Khichdi. Yes, but it's a keto version. And truly it is delicious. So for it's a very simple and easy recipe. I'm just heating a non-stick pan, adding some ghee into it, and let the ghee gets hot or let's get heated up, and then I'm going to add the Navratri compliant ingredients. Yes, it's going to be Navratri compliant ingredients. So first goes the cumin seeds, which is allowed in the Navratri fasting. It's a delicious Navratri fasting, and mind you, you are not going to miss the Sabudana Khichdi anymore. This is too delicious, and actually it awesomely tastes like the normal Sabudana Khichdi. So let the seeds get spluttered or let it get cooked up. It will get roasted, lovely color it will take. I am adding some green chilies. This you can add according to your taste. If you like more spicy, you can add some more. Here goes the curry leaves. Yes, curry leaves gives a lovely flavor to this Sabudana Khichdi. So I am adding the curry leaves. And here goes some peanuts. Yes. You know, Sabudana Khichdi is made with peanuts. So here I am adding some peanuts to add some more crunchiness to my Sabudana Khichdi. And also it will give color to my Khichdi. So just roasting it a bit because it's raw peanuts. So I need to cook it up. I am going to make it a bit crunchy. So let it get cooked up. A little bit shaky wakey and my peanuts will be done. Yes, see, beautifully. I'm trying to just dash the pan so that I can see the seeds flying or the nuts flying, but I couldn't do it. I'm bad at it. And now I'm adding the potatoes. Oops, it's not potato, it's cottage cheese or paneer. Yes, that would give the taste of the potato, and plus the normal Sabudana Khichdi is full of carb, but mine is nutritious. It is full of healthy fats and protein. So I've added some finely chopped cottage cheese. And now I'm adding some fresh coconut. Yes, I have just simply taken out the coconut from the coconut meat from the coconut, and I have removed the brown portion of it, that is the skin of it, and I have simply churned it in the mixer jar. You can scrape it out even, but I find it's much easier to churn in the mixer jar. So that is my Sabudana. Yes, you must be thinking, where is the Sabudana? So here is the Sabudana. And how do I get the juicy taste of the Sabudana? I'm going to show you. Just wait, let it saute a bit so that it gets gets cooked up. And now I'm going to add the coconut milk. Yes, that would add the authentic Sabudana, touch into it. You won't feel the taste of the coconut milk, but it would add the softness to my coconut, the shredded coconut. Yes, it would add the softness to the shredded coconut. And now some salt goes into it, which will enhance the flavor of the dish. Don't forget to use the rock salt, which is allowed in the fasting, Navratri fasting. And now I'm dropping the main ingredient of the Sabudana Khichdi. Yes, the roasted peanuts. I love this roasted peanuts. I have kept some big pieces even because I love the bite of it. So now this will absorb the remaining moisture, excess moisture, and it will taste awesomely like the Sabudana Khichdi. Actually, you can fool anyone with this. Just close, put a sheet or put a blind on the eyes and let the person taste and let's see what he says. I did this with my family and they really loved it and they really said it tastes like, or actually tastes like the Sabudana. Didn't miss the Sabudana Khichdi. This is truly delicious. Just mix it up, let it get cooked and it's done. This dish is prepared within 10 minutes. It can be prepared within 10 minutes. And now I'm going to taste it. So some potatoes, yes, the cottage cheese and some Sabudana goes inside my mouth with the peanuts. And it's truly delicious, truly awesome. So if you have liked it and enjoyed it, yes, I prepared the dish and I literally enjoyed making it even. And also while I'm trying to explain you, my memory is again refreshed. I really want to go and make it again. Before you even go, don't forget to like and subscribe and post comments. I would love to answer it. And also if you want some new recipes in a keto form, do post in my comment section. I would love to work upon it. Thank you.